Ah, sir, be very welcome to the family home of the soon-sworn Archduke Enver Gortash. We're celebrating our dear son's magnificent achievement with a special run of leather-soled shoes.
Help me! Dear gods, help me!
Your tadpole squirms. These people are infected with the parasite, but something is off. You search her mind, but the psionic forces that control her are different, split somehow. Your own consciousness slips into the gap.
Help me! Gods, help me! Enver's ruined my mind, he's taken my body! I should have slammed the door in his face! But I let him in and he rammed some kind of worm in our eyes. I'm here, but I can't speak. I can't act. I'm trapped. You can't leave me like this. You can't leave me in this hell. He said he wanted to make us powerless. Still bitter after all these years, but we did what was best for him, for all of us. We had debts, world-ending debts, trying to keep this cursed shop afloat. Dangerous lenders who said they'd bury us all if we didn't pay. Then a warlock offered us a pretty penny for Enver's service. He was a smart boy, too smart. It was give him up, and all of us live or refuse and die. What choice did we have? He was always a little monster, nasty to the core. He would have torn me and Trevor apart with his whining, his demands, the never-ending racket of him. You may disagree, Enver did. But we don't deserve this torment. You're the first person who's heard the real me in months. There has to be another way. I deserve to live again. I deserve my own life. My son, you've seen what he's like, same now as when he was a boy. Hateful little wretch. If you were me, you'd have sent him away too, believe you me.
Your tadpole lashes and recoils. The connection is broken.
My goodness, what are you doing?